took a shower.
Sorry.
I sat with you at lunch because of the way you sang in choir class.
That'd be such a bad thing.
I hope you do end up going here.
Being a full-time student here.
Might liven up the place a bit.
Sabrina, I never would have hurt you.
But you did. You hurt me, Nick. You really, really hurt me.
I know I'd go back. Sabrina,
you let me sacrifice myself for you.
And
you? I hate you. You weren't worth it.
So now you're just
Sabrina, I love you, but I can't do this anymore. You could break my heart in two,
but when it heals, it beats for you. I'm worried about you, but it's true.
That's why I came for you. Is it really you?
It's me.
We obviously still have feelings for each other.
Rick and all my feelings for him are gone.
I still have feelings for you.
Day by day. Moment to moment.
Okay.
Sabrina, we'll figure this out.
There's nothing to figure out, Nick. I'm the void. And I won't hurt anyone again, ever.
One for me. And one for you.
Come back to me, Spellman.
And I'll always be able to find you.
That 1% chance.
For the 1% chance that you might one day forgive me and want to be with me.
That's now.
I'll wait. However long it takes. I'll see you on the other side.
I love you, Spellman. You taught me how to love.